Here we go. All brand new. We are going to have ourselves a start. Loaded with mods. Mostly to increase the interest of gameplay. I'm going to try and cheat as little as possible. I am, however, using the alternate opening mod. I do not want to do the standard storyline. I am a supervillain. I do not do things the way everyone else does them. Infinite answer. This should be interesting. For some reason, I did not manage to successfully start streaming before, so we'll give this a try. Absolutely pale. Pale all the way. Facial hair. Let's go with swashbuckler. Sharp chin. Well-defined jaw. That nose will never do. Perhaps a touch more Roman? Not that Roman. Nose is a hole. Thinner nose? Yes, that will do. Eyebrows. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, let's do... There we go. Stop that looking... There we go. Better? Yes. Severe, that will do. Let's find a these don't get any better as you go towards the top, do they? From this angle, that works. I think I like the hair color, but it can always just be a little bit more black. Eye color. That's plenty piercing. Let's adjust the body. No, no, no. I'm over here. I'm there. Muscular, but thin. Athletic. Won't be seeing her again. Extras. I would like a scar, please. No, give me something fencing-ish. That is the face of the supervillain. That will work. Goodbye, lady you'll never see again. Did I mean to talk to you? No. Mysterious beginnings for a mysterious person. Supervillain. No going back. Let's see. I appear to be some sort of experimental synth. That's a good origin for a supervillain. Why, I appear to be almost entirely self-directed. I will choose my own path, thank you very much. Starting location. I think we'll start in Jamaica Plain. Equipment. Definitely a hunter's. Race. Human. Faction. Oh, none of these losers. I play by my own drum. Commonwealth newcomer. Confirm. And we'll back out of this terminal. Eventually. Stuff. Let's have a balanced build. What am I talking about? I'm brilliant. Tough. Agile. Everything else we will learn as we go along. I am none other than Uncle Drac. Yes. There's stuff. Don't know if I like that, but I'll take it. Stuff I can use. I'll take it. Equipment. And my gun. Something. No gun. A weapon, a baseball bat. Nothing. Powered armor. Ooh, do I have chems? I do not. Could I make some? I cannot use workshop yet. I disagree. Powered armor with four fusion cores. We'll take it. You know, I'm not walking out there in this monkey suit. I need to be wearing something. There's no weapons. I have. Oh. Mechanic jumpsuit. Let's put a chest piece over. I can't wear the mechanic jumpsuit and the armor. I can wear the Vault-Tec jumpsuit and the armor. Let's see how that. Oh. No. 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 Yes. That is some early supervillain wear. We'll take it. And the powered armor. We'll take the powered armor. It needs some work. But what doesn't? Jamaica Plains, here I come. Here we go. No gun, Jamaica Plains. This isn't Jamaica Plains. I got a hat. I have a sniper rifle. I have a hardened sniper rifle at that. And 2 rounds of ammunition. Thank you. A leather chest piece I can wear over my mechanic jumpsuit. I need 38 rounds if I find a 30. This is the Corvega plant. This is not Jamaica Plains. This is the Corvega plant. And there is a trap. Bomb. There's no Nuka-Cola. Candy in the Halloween pumpkin and things to take. Plenty of things to take. The powered armor will give me
What the hell
some
was
extra
that?
carrying capacity that's useful.
End of the line.
Hello?
Ah!
Can we talk about this? No.
In there now. Who's there?
Oh, great. Wasted one of my bullets. Let's go to that and see what we can do with the headshot. Plenty.
What the fuck was that?
I have nothing but what I'm carrying
Jack
on
will
me.
Make you jittery.
Hey, getting shook up over nothing.
Guess she was right.
Tire iron it is.
Gotta be an end to this someday. For now, gotta do what I gotta do.
Oh my. This isn't going particularly well. I'm not in a good place. I need an adult. Okay. Noticed impacts on the walls randomly here. I could just leave. But then I wouldn't have anything.
Shit!
This shouldn't take long.
Something is going on that I don't like. Someone is hitting me. This did not work out well. All right. Let's have a think about this. Disarm the trap.
What?
Take the bomb. Not get hit.
Who?
Hey, I think someone's out there.
Who's there?
I have one of those left.
Nothing there now.
The jet will make you jittery.
Please don't be fouls again. What the hell was that?
Right.
What the?
Let's go to the tire.
Scared, huh? You should be.
No sign of him now.
Things to take.
Huh?
Things to take. Things to take. A thing to take. And a thing to take. With a thing to take on top of it. There we go. No such thing as a resource I don't need, because I don't have anything. Shut up, the monkey.
Whoa, whoa, shut the fuck up. I hear something.
I'll find you!
Yeah, they're throwing grenades. Let's hide.
When you turn up, you're dead.
There's things in here. I like things.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
What I am not is a simple thief. No. I am a villain and I am suddenly coming to these people's house. How does a villain handle that?
Thought you could hide!
Fucking leg!
You gotta fucking pay for that! People.
But catching on fire. Let's not be on fire. Being on fire is not a good thing to do. I don't like being on fire. Alright. Baked blowfly.
More armor.
Right
is delicious and makes me feel better.
Need some cover fire over here.
That is my new favorite meal until I have another one.
Ain't nothing. Don't you die on me.
You. While you're reloading.
You killed him.
Pin him down.
Oh, you have a gun that shoots a lot.
Damn it.
Dead again. All right. One more try at this. Did I lose all that? Yes, I lost all of it. Absolutely, God. Being a supervillain is hard.
What?
You are so dead!
Fortunately, that always seems to work. This, I'm gonna memorize this place. Oh, that's Court Vega. I've already memorized it. Memorized it long ago, aside from that.
What do you think?
That.
I shook up over nothing.
Jumping in shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Inventory, tire iron, oh, beat the monkey.
Now don't start talking crazy!
Take absolutely everything from over
Who's
here.
There?
Let's never do this again.
City, clutching at folks must be raking it in. It's at least gotta be better than here.
Yeah, well, good luck with that.
Come on, don't be like that.
Let's get what we can while no one knows I'm here. No one was carrying any grenades so far.
Peek-a-boo! Hey!
Find him and kill him!
Coffee pot. Awfully fancy underwear for a raider, wouldn't you say? Over here, there's a short double-barreled shotgun. How much ammo did it come with? 5 shots. Tire iron still has more.
Playing games with me, huh?
I'm a little hurt. Some baked bloatfly, that's my favorite. I've killed someone. Let us save.
When you turn up, you're dead!
Come on, Tin Man!
Motherfucker!
Waste some bullets, although you're never going to actually lose them.
Calm down!
That's an issue. Let's stop getting shot at.
Give up now! I'll make it quick!
I have 73 of these. An excellent chance to hit you in the head, perhaps a number of times. That caused some pain. Food is unimportant. What's important is staying alive and inflicting as much pain on my opponents as possible.
Come on,
that is how we do things.
Keep your eyes open.
Think this asshole's using a stealth boy.
Oh, you think I'm using a stealth boy? That makes me very happy.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
I'll find some use for all of these cameras.
Come on out. I'll make it
all
nice
right.
And quick.
This seems to be working.
You can trust me.
So far.
No sign of him now.
Welcome That's to the world of Fallout. About. The first thing you're going to do is assault the Corvega plant. Okay. I'm surprisingly good with this. Just had to get my stride. Start thinking like the villain I am.
It's getting worse. Another recruit died last night. Feral got him good.
Turrets didn't stop him?
No, the Feral didn't come from the pipe access down below.
What the fuck was that?
Don't you die on me!
This is bullshit.
I'm just getting started!
Good start. Come on, poke something out. Like that thing right there.
Think you can win this? Huh?
I'll keep a pin.
This wall is an issue. It bothers me that it is less an issue for me than it is for what's his face. Let's eat all the gumdrops. I'm a dessert first kind of guy. Oh, that was nice. Oh, that was satisfying. Tell me you brought enough bullets to the party that I don't have to worry about things. Well, maybe not. Someone is shooting at me. You brought bullets.
First mistake, last mistake.
Done this hundreds of times. Think you'll be any good?
Bullets. A number of you are bringing me shotgun shells. Who's throwing grenades? Ooh, duct tape.
You'll run out of bullets at some point.
Chances aren't great. Increase our chances by taking more shots. Nicely done. That sucked. Here's how I'm going to ask you not to do that again. She's going to keep doing that, isn't she?
Keep your eyes open. I think this asshole's using a stealth boy.
No. No, she really isn't.
Oh, I know you're here. I'll find you.
That's glorious. I'm happy with those results. Bullets. Other aid. All righty then. Do I know what I'm doing here? No. I have no idea. I'm just here shooting things. Because it seems like a good thing to be doing. I'm hurt how they brought me extra aid. A couple of stim packs. Awesome. Let's have a purified water. And an ever-increasing amount of ammunition with which to work, this can function. Hello?
Well, now you better be worth it!
Loot on me better be worth it.
Aw, man, come back! How's that?
That's how we do things. From concealment where possible, because this is terrifying. Oh my.
Nice.
I picked a lock. A lot of locked things down here.
That's it.
No, you can't have my bobby pins. Those are turning out to be very useful. There's some more stuff. Anything or anyone in here? Oh, there's things. Anything really useful? No. I may be wrong. Okay. Leave a trail of denuded bodies with zero equipment on them in my wake. Oh. a ghoul fighting a turret. That was lovely. Turret did a good deal of my work for me here, I see. I might even wait to think about messing with this. No, I am not. I am not interested in the terminals in the slightest.
Got it.
I might be able to start using the shotgun pretty soon. And I might have to hotkey the jet. Jet might become my advantage sooner rather than later. Six, 19, 7, 55. That's a magical number. Five is such a magical number. We'll see how it works there. Pretty well. Let the action points build back up. I am almost out of cores. This powered armor is on its way to being my tomb.
Get warmed up here!
Can't take that turret with one more shot. The Raider, on the other hand, I can.
Ain't personal. It's you for me.
Has anyone to date dropped any grenades? Molotovs? Ah. That's not how you throw a grenade. That's not how you throw a grenade either. Die if you don't take some aid. Ooh, blowfly meat. That will give me rads. Let my action points build up. Because I can't remember how to throw a damn grenade. Alt button. Been a while since I quick saved. Armor just about had it. So how do I want to do this? The powered armor is done. At the moment, it will prevent me from using that. Oh, nothing for it. It's just a tomb. And now it's not. Woohoo. Solution presented itself. Move me, you did. Don't bring a lot of loot to the party. No loot, don't play. Supervillain, I'd like to be able to use these skulls. They're not actually accessible. Overburdened. Even in the powered armor. Some more 30-08. Very useful. But now I'll be moving very slowly unless I start prioritizing and getting rid of some things. Now that seems fair. If I recall correctly, I didn't want to drop my mechanics outfit. I like my mechanics outfit. Put it on when I get out. How does that do for my actual... Oh, okay. Got about 80 pounds to play with. That should be plenty. Plenty of narcotics if you're interested in narcotics. How to handle this? Go up and kick some tail. Fancy lads. I love fancy lads. And coffee cups. I love coffee cups. I get a little radiation from eating those cakes, but they're cakes. You can't not eat fancy lad cakes. Oh my. So where things are going to get ugly, isn't it? Not too bad.
There you are, you little bastard.
That's terrible. Let's see how far back it puts me. I have a quick saving at one point. All right, now I'm upset. They grenaded me. And now they must pay. Must pay with their buckets and random cigarettes. And the narcotics they leave lying around. And all the recyclables. And their narcotics. Coffee cups. Fancy lads. Deja vu. Save here. Is her turn connected to this? No.
Shh. You hear that?
I found him.
That's what I'm after.
Just give up.
Now I'm after not dying. I am after a good deal of not dying. Close, but I am still moving. Not cool. Oh, they've got very good fields of fire, and I am dying. Do the Deathclaw stage and charge in. Mostly because this gets me out of those fields of fire. For the most part. If you're surrounded by bad guys, well, But it gives me these excellent shots on their heads. Fifty-six is a great number. I'll take that number. Fifty-eight's even better. Not bad. Oh wow, I'm hurt. Grilled red stag.
I've done this hundreds of times. Think you'll be any different?
Yes. Yes, because you haven't done this with me. Ooh.
Bingo.
Rognet comic. Yeah. Terrible odds. Let's take a chance. Lost my mechanics.
Ain't my first gunfight, rookie.
Okay. Did not work out well. Seven shots.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick.
Bead on the second turret.
Aw, man, come back. I was having fun.
No, that is really less than convenient. There you are. Don't die. Now we eat the Deathclaw steak. And we switch out weapons.
Shit! Lost him.
Now this is a slightly different
manner. How much you got
manner.
Left in you? Ain't nothing. Get behind something before they blow your head. Think you're tough? Come on!
Would someone else like to make themselves an issue right now? I didn't think so.
Drop dead already.
You, give me your wallet. You, give me yours too.
Think you could win this? Huh?
Excellent.
Grognak comic. Mine. Now.
Oh, now it's on!
There, I suppose. Next. Where's my damn objective? Oh, downstairs. I wasn't even supposed to be up here. Sorry, guys. My mistake. My bad. Sorry. Had an objective, didn't really check it. Shoulda. Oh, that was my mistake. Sorry. Sorry. This way, apparently. So, wow, really, really over up there. That's not a way through. Now it's up this way, and it's not through there. Let's see. No. No, it's not going to be up. Blood pack. Maybe some blood fly meat. On a stick. Where's my objective?
Don't think I can pick this.
It's not to pick that, I can tell you that much. How unusual. Oh, I leveled. What am I going to do with my 1 point? I'm not being much of a gunslinger. What do I have for stealth? I'm taking a lot of damage. Let's stop that. Or at least some of it. Well, this is annoying. I'm just about the time that I would like to end recording, and I can't find my objective. This is almost a dead end. No. Staircase at the far side. Here we go. This ought to lead me to something. Out, huh? But the objective's over there. Well, I will come back another time and hunt down this particular objective. Thank you for staying with me this much through a supervillain plays Fallout 4. I'll pick this up next time. I'll try and figure out what the heck I'm supposed to do from here. Thank you, and good night.